like to start with a flower girl, Melanie Inge, cousin of the bride. And groomsmen, Emily Inge, cousin of the bride, and David Inge, brother of the bride. Thank you. see in the brighter room. If you could fill your glasses with champagne, I'd like to get that done, please.
You were taking us?
Has everybody got their champagne?
That's kind of
attention, please. We're about to make a toast here to the bride and groom. First, I'd like to start off by telling you something that happened about 3 months ago. About 3 months ago, Tony called me up, and he was all paranoid. He said, John, you know, the band I had booked, they canceled on me. And I was talking to him on the phone, and I said, Tony, don't worry, man. Even if we have to get Bill Clinton and Hillary out here to play for you, we'll do it. Anyway, in all seriousness, I'd like to wish Tony and Azilda a very happy and prosperous marriage. May you guys have many kids and forever stay together. I wish this for you because this is what I wish for myself. In 7 months, I myself will be tying the knot. And so I only wish for other people what I wish for myself. So here's to you guys.
Não é?
desse tempo, é?
Ah?
O meu bebê, é?
Ah, irmã?
A mãe.
Oh, pai, e minha irmã vem o quê?
Irmã?
Tem uma sobrinha assim, mãe.
Conheces
os garotos?
Os garotos, sim senhor.
O Valadão está casado com a Iva.
Com a Iva, sim senhor. Não sei quem é. A Iva
mora. A Iva mora no Nando.
Eu sou a Maria
da Iva.
E o Valadão?
E o Chico Rolha que trabalhava na venda do Luís Valadão.
Fala lá.
Olha, Alcides, é a mãe da Teresa. Olha, ainda me sei a tua direção.
Quero estar sempre a teu lado. Quero estar sempre.